Welcome back to Ruthless Metal. In today's video, we're going to check out the career of Megadeth from the moment when Dave Mustaine formed the band after being fired from Metallica in 1983 up until the world tour in support of Euthanasia in late 1994. So this timeline covers the thrash years plus Countdown to Extinction and Euthanasia. I've also created a Metallica timeline too, so check that one out if you haven't already. And hit that like button and subscribe to the channel if you're new, so you won't miss out when I upload my next videos. And now it's time for us to check out the Megadeth timeline. We'll be right back. That's the Megadeth timeline from 1983 to 1994. And I decided to end this timeline in 94 because on the two following albums, Cryptic Writings and Risk, Megadeth ventured even further away from thrash and into a more mainstream rock direction. Admittedly, the shift had already started with the releases of Countdown to Extinction and Euthanasia, but on Cryptic Writings and Risk, the band more or less left the metal realm for a few years in order to gain a bigger mainstream following. And now I want to hear your thoughts. What are your opinions on Megadeth's history and this timeline? Did I perhaps miss any important events or so? Then let me know down below. And feel free to suggest other bands or genres that you want to see me do a timeline for. And if you enjoyed the video, then smash that like button and subscribe with the bell notifications turned on, so you won't miss out when I post new videos. And if you enjoy my content and want to support my work, then you should consider becoming a Patreon, like the Horsemen of the Apocalypse. It's only $3 for the basic level, and you get access to my Discord server, where you can vote for different albums and such. You can also check out the Ruthless Metal store, where I sell t-shirts and hoodies. And I'm also on Spotify and Facebook, so check the links down below. And thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye bye.